first time I handled a shark during this class, I'd like to pretend I wasn't as nervous. I was a little bit nervous.
We are on Seahorse Key, which is a small barrier island off the coast of Cedar Key. This is the first time that we've offered a Sharks and Rays course at UF, and it's in conjunction with Florida State University. We target upper-level undergrads and beginning grad students.
It must be the best adapted of all the hammerheads because it can really perceive things real.
We think it provides an opportunity for them to get hands-on experience and to get them engaged in biology in a way that is much harder in a classroom setting. We fish for sharks. We set long lines and nets, and the students bring the sharks onto the boat, and then we very quickly measure them and tag them and release them, and we collect data from them. Sometimes we collect biopsies.
It was kind of a surreal experience, especially when we first went out on the boat. We caught an 8-foot male nurse shark. Getting up close to that animal and seeing the beauty of it is just awesome, and touching it is it's really amazing. You're just not going to have another experience like this.
Being able to take advantage of Dr. Naylor's experience and my experience, and then also the facilities that the University of Florida has at Seahorse Key and that we have at the FSU Coastal Marine Lab, it's just these resources you can't get anywhere else. I think any student that is interested in shark biology in general, even if they have a slight interest in even marine ecology, they would get a lot out of this course. I can't imagine any student going away from this course without being really happy with what they got out of it. And they're going to learn a ton at the same time.
It's like slightly out of my comfort zone, but like in a good way. There's not too many ways to experience something like this intense and immersive, especially since everything's like packed into like 2 weeks. And I think being just immersed in like almost 24/7 sharks and rays, it really like changes your way of thinking because you're just like constantly applying everything that you think about to them.
Oh, yeah. There you go. A nurse shark apparently has beached itself.